plate official mechanic with the bases loaded and a fly ball to the outfield. With the bases loaded on a fly ball, the plate official shall move to the foul territory holding area in a position to view R3 tag up and the catch. Watch R3 touch home plate and be prepared to rule on any potential plays at third base and home.